Monster's body was hard as steel. Cheshire let out a frustrated growl. Monster's wings were hard as steel. Cheshire's claws seemed like toys by comparison. It had found a new target. Cerise. Like a hawk hunting mice, the draconic fairy searched for its prey. Cheshire. You pathetic weakling. The cat giving in to her fear, Cerise scooped up Cheshire and ran. They had escaped with their lives, but Cheshire was furious at Cerise. Cerise stood silently, fists clenched. More than anything, she was angry at...
Cheshire's attacks didn't make so much as a dent in that monster's armor.
For once, Cheshire had no mocking. He remembered the battle. This was the first time he had tasted defeat, and he did not like it one bit.
Just stay out of my way.
Lost in despair of her own, Ceresa barely heard his words.
You want to find the next elemental core, right? Get going, then!
Cheshire growled for Ceresa to go. But Ceresa could not muster the strength to say anything back.
Next time that thing shows its ugly mug, I'm gonna beat it to a pulp!
Cheshire shouted his bravado so Ceresa would hear. It did little to quell her worry.
I... Ha! I give up already. You'll never change. That's not true.
Nobody likes you. You really think you can become a great witch?
Stop! Stop talking!
Get a hold of yourself! Move!
Growled the demon, trying to shake Ceresa from her stupor.
Give up already! You'll never change!
I...
nobody likes you. You really think you can become a great witch? You're nothing but a big crybaby. You're better off sobbing in the shadows. You're a failure.
Mummy believed in me!
Thank you.
Here, have some.
Ceresa could just make out the water shrine in the distance. Before it stood a strange contraption built from thick metal pipes. It was a cage, big enough to swallow up Morgana's manor whole. Ceresa held back her tears, pushing herself forward with all her might. I can't cry. I've got to be strong, she whispered to herself quietly, so that Cheshire would not hear. Thank you.
Thank you.
help.